That's a huge storm. Looks a lot bigger in person.
Pretty average for Mars, actually.
I'm glad you're so optimistic.
Yeah, we've got Reapers invading Earth. The station here is offline. A little dust storm seems like the least of our worries.
Fair enough. What's that?
He's Alliance. Sergeant Reeves. Didn't put up a fight before he died.
Something's not right here. Keep a low profile till we know what's going on. Roger. Cerberus, weren't they?
Sure looked like it.
Cerberus, what are they doing here on Mars?
Good question.
You don't know.
I'm not with them anymore, Caden, if that's what you're asking.
It wasn't, but you have to admit, it's a bit, convenient. Cerberus is here?
What makes you think I know what they're up to?
You work for them, for God's sakes. How am I not supposed to think that?
We joined forces to take down the Collectors. That's it.
There's more to it. They rebuilt you from the ground up. They gave you a ship. Resources.
Let me be clear. I've had no contact with Cerberus since I disabled the Collector base. And I have no idea why they're here now or what they want.
Commander Shepard's been under constant surveillance since coming back to Earth. No way they've communicated since.
Sorry, Shepard. It's just that...
I shouldn't have to explain myself to you, Caden. Trust me.
I do, I'm sorry. I didn't mean...
Oh,
Easy there, Lieutenant. She's with us.
Shepard, thank the goddess you're alive.
You too, Liara.
I was so worried when the reports came in. I'm sorry about Earth.
Yeah. It was hard to leave like that.
Caden, I'm sorry. But why'd you come here?
Hackett ordered us to come. Said you'd know what was going on.
I do.
Hallelujah. Some answers, finally.
Maybe. I've discovered plans for a Prothean device. One that could wipe out the Reapers.
Here on Mars?
In the Prothean archives, yes.
We've known about the archives for decades. Why now?
Process of elimination, mixed with a little desperation. When you destroyed the Alpha Relay, you bought us some time. But then you were under investigation. I knew I had to do something. Hackett knew it too. He contacted me, asking if I would use my resources as a shadow broker to find a way to stop the Reapers. My search led me here. Hackett got me access to the archives and kept me updated on your status. I meant to come see you, but...
I would have liked that, but under the circumstances, I think I can forgive you.
You're too kind. In any case, my work paid off. The archives are full of data, an overwhelming amount. I think I found what we need.
I guess I'll believe it when I see it. Where do we find this weapon?
It's not a weapon, not yet. It's plans for a device, a blueprint.
It's more than we had a minute ago. How do we get it?
The archives are just across that tramway. Assuming Cerberus hasn't locked it down.
What are they after?
Yeah, they seem hell-bent on catching you.
They want what I'm here for. What we're all here for.
But why?
The Protheans came close to defeating the Reapers. They had plans to destroy them, but ran out of time.
And anything powerful enough to destroy the Reapers...
just might be something Cerberus would be interested in.
So it's a race to the Archives.
We've got company.
Bring it on.
Not this time, James.
What?
Get back to the shuttle. If Cerberus beats us to the Archives, I need you covering the exits.
But...
now, Lieutenant.
I hear them. We should take cover.
Looks like they found us. Not a problem for someone with biotics. More than guns to finish them, Shepard. That's all of them.
Good. Let's find a way up.
How'd Cerberus get into the facility?
Not sure. One minute we were getting reports of the Reaper invasion. The next, there was chaos. Didn't even realize it was Cerberus at first.
Could they be working with the Reapers?
Doubtful. But I suppose anything's possible.
They've sabotaged the elevator.
There's gotta be another way up.
Squad, we're not reporting in. Why? Problems now. plane up to... Yeah, some of the scientists are putting up a fight over in the vehicle bay. Let's go get them.
We'll need access to the pedway. Controls should be nearby. Damn it. Security's been tampered with. That's odd. Damn it. Security's been tampered with. Shepard, see if you can gain access to the pedway. I can't seem to unlock the live feeds, but...
Did you see that? Who's that woman in the vid?
That's Dr. Ivacore. She got here about a week ago. Any luck?
Pedway's been locked out.
All right. Looks like there's construction nearby. We can get out on the roof. We can find a way around from there.
Great. Let's move.
Someone vented the air from this room while they were still here.
Looks like they died trying to claw their way out.
This is brutal, even by Cerberus standards.
Flashlights!
orders.
We need to pressurize the room first. There we go. We have access to the labs. They'll take us right to the tram station.
Hey, there's a recording of what happened here.
Security station. Come in. We're seeing some odd activity down here. Our security protocols just kicked in. Everything's locked down. Doctor, I'll get you a report as soon as...
I guess we know how Cerberus got in.
I should have realized it when I met her. I was just so focused on finding a way to stop the Reapers.
Stopping the Reapers is the only thing we should be focused on. It's not your fault.
But what if we're wrong? What if there's no way to stop them? What if these are our last days and we spend them scurrying around trying to solve a problem we can't fix?
Liara.
I know. I shouldn't think that way. I don't know how you do it. You've always stayed focused, even in the worst situations.
When there's so much at stake, I think about my friends, loved ones, what I'd lose if I failed.
Me too.
We'll stop them, Liara. Together.
I believe you. Or I believe that you believe. Maybe that's enough. Okay, doors open. We can get to the labs and tram station through there.
Good. Let's move.
Okay. Understood.
Of course, right.
Thank you.
Will do.
Understood. Got it. Right away. Right away. Got it. Got it.
What's that stench?
They just activated the decontamination protocols.
With the staff still inside.
This is where they studied the various relics unearthed here.
What did they find?
More than I could describe in a short conversation. And they'd only scratched the surface. There are vaults filled with...
That's the tramline. Takes us right to the archives. No doubt Cerberus has it locked down. Hopefully we can override it at the security station. It's just through here.
That's an understatement.
I take it that's the only way in.
It's the only way I know of.
We'll skirt around it. Stay out of its sights.
I'll move up first. Don't let it target you!
Stay in cover, Shepard!
No one else comes across.
We still have teams on the other side.
No one. And shut down those cameras.
Looks like they've made it to the archives.
And I doubt they'll just send us a tram.
Can you override?
The archives are on a separate network. We're completely locked out.
Not if we can find a short-range communicator. Helmet to helmet.
And?
And we convince them that we're on their side. Tell them the Alliance forces have been taken care of.
Good idea. See what you can find. What?
The Major has become very capable.
Agreed.
Commander, I found something.
What have you got?
He's got a transmitter in his helmet. If I can...
My God. It looks like a husk.
Yeah, not quite. But they've definitely done something to him.
And by they, you mean Cerberus? They did this to their own guy? Is this what they did to you?
Caden, I'm still me. But I've got a mission, and I'm not gonna force you to come along.
I'm with you, Commander. I just wanted you to know why I'm...
Come on. Let's see if we can get them to send that tram over. Hello, this is Delta Team. Anybody there?
Where the hell have you been? Never mind, what's your status?
We're at the tram station, waiting for extraction. All hostiles terminated.
Roger that. Echo Team will ride over and secure the station.
Think they bought it?
If they didn't, they'll figure it out soon enough.
We should get in position. Flank them when they get off the tram.
Good thinking, Major.
Understood.
Got it.
Here they come.
Storm's getting bad. We better wrap this up quickly.
The archives are right on the other side.
That and a squad of angry Cerberus troops.
Thank you.
Jaden.
Shepard.
Elusive man.
Fascinating race, the Protheans. They left all this for us to discover, but we squandered it. The Alliance has known about the Archives for more than 30 years, and what have they done with it?
What do you want?
What I've always wanted. The data in these artifacts holds the key to solving the Reaper threat.
I've seen your solution. Your people are turned into monsters.
Hardly. They're being improved.
Improved?
That's what separates us, Shepard. Where you see a means to destroy, I see a way to control, to dominate and harness the Reaper's power. Imagine how strong humanity would be if we controlled them.
Earth is under siege, and you're hatching a scheme to control the Reapers?
Anyone can destroy, but great civilizations do more. You know that. It's why you kept the Collector base intact.
I gave you that base to find a way to stop the Reapers. You failed.
This isn't your fight any longer, Shepard. You can't defeat the Reapers, even with the Prothean data.
You brought me back because you knew what I could do. I can defeat them.
Doubtful. The odds aren't in your favor. More importantly, I don't want the Reapers destroyed. We can dominate them, use their power, harness their very essence to bring humanity to the apex of evolution.
You've gone too far. The Reapers will kill us all if we don't stop fighting each other.
I don't expect you to understand, Shepard. And I'm certainly not looking for your approval. You were a tool, an agent with a singular purpose. In that, you were successful. But like the rest of the relics in this place, your time is over.
Enough talk. Liara.
Don't interfere with my plan, Shepard. I won't warn you again.
Duly noted.
Shepard.
What?
The data, it's not here.
It's being erased.
Goodbye, Shepard.
Damn it. How's he doing it?
It's local. Someone's uploading the information.
Hey, step away from the console. Now. She's got the data.
She's faster than she looks.
Stay close. We can't lose her. Down here now. She's getting away. body.
I got this one.
Dispose of him.
No! Grab that thing. Bring it with us.
Shepard, we got Reaper signatures in orbit.
Caden.
Caden needs medical attention. We have to leave the Sol system.
I know.
The Citadel is our best chance. We can find help there.
Get us to the Citadel, Joker.
Roger that.
Hold on, Caden. See what you and Edie can learn from that thing.
Commander, I'm receiving a signal over the secondary QEC. I believe it's Admiral Hackett.
Patch me through.
I'll forward it to the comm room.
Shepard, are you reading me? Commander.
Edie, can you clear this up?
I'll do my best.
Did you get to the archives?
I was there. So was the elusive man.
I was worried Cerberus might try something. Did you get the data?
Most of it. He downloaded some before I could stop him. Edie and Liara are analyzing what we recovered.
What have you learned? Was it worth the effort?
Preliminary evidence suggests the data is a blueprint for a Prothean device.
Device?
A weapon, massive in size and scope, that's capable of unquantifiable levels of destruction.
Send me the data. We'll do our own analysis. If Liara's instincts are right, this might be the key to stopping the Reapers.
I hope so. Major Olenko was critically injured. We're taking him to the Citadel.
Sorry to hear that, Shepard. But we both know this is just the beginning. Talk to the Council, show them what you found. With luck, they'll give you all the support we need.
And if they don't?
Do whatever it takes to get them on board. I'll be in touch soon. Hack it out.
Shepard? Edie is extracting data from the Cerberus machine.
We'll have details to present to the Council by the time we reach the Citadel.
And Major Olenko?
I've done what I can for him, but we need to get him to a medical facility soon. The Admiral's right. It's going to get worse, isn't it?
Unless we stop the Reapers. Yeah.
I've looked at the data. This weapon could be the answer if we can build it. I get the sense you don't quite believe it, though.
You didn't see what they did to Earth. How is one weapon supposed to stop them?
What are our options? You know we can't win this conventionally. Shepard. Isn't it worth trying, at least?
I'm gonna check on Caden and James. Make sure we're ready to present our findings to the Council.
I'm sure the Council will see the need to help.
It'll be a hell of a short war if they don't.
Barely got a pulse here.
Move him out.
Where are you taking him?
Where to Memorial. Best care in the Citadel.
We're not going with?
We need to see the Council.
Right. Looks like they might be coming to see you.
Commander Shepard. Got word you were arriving.
Captain Bailey. Good to see you again.
Yeah, you too. Though it's Commander now.
Congratulations.
Thanks. Now half my job is dealing with political bullshit and escorting dignitaries around. No offense.
None taken. So, you're here to bring us to the Council?
I'm here to tell you the Council is expecting you, but they are dealing with their own problems with the war and everything. They apologize for the inconvenience and blah, 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 blah. Meet them here at Adina's office. They'll be ready soon enough.
All right.
You might have time to go by the medical center if you want to check on progress over there.
Thanks. I might do that.
You go on ahead. I'll head up to Adina's office.
One of my men can show you the way. You?
I'm just a tourist today. I'll try not to get in any trouble.
Commander, we've got a situation in the embassy quarters. We could use your help.
I'll be right there. The other half of my job. I'll see you around, Shepard.
No doubt.
Suggest that the entire